Good morning children, welcome my video. Today we learn about arrange in descending order. So, what do you mean by descending order? Descending order means when we arrange the numbers from biggest to smallest number. Look at the example. Look, here is four numbers. Descending order means welcome first biggest number. Okay, so here is four numbers. Look, so welcome first biggest number: 35, 25, 15, 30. So which number is the biggest number? Look, yes, 35 is the biggest number. And then series will continue. Okay, so 35, which number will come after 35? Yes, 30. And 30 after which number will come? 25 and 15. So 15 is the smallest and 35 is the biggest number. Okay, next, look, here is four number: 53, 56, 50, 52. So which number is the biggest? So welcome the first biggest number. Yes, so 56 is the biggest number. And 56 after which number will come? Look, yes, 53. And 53 after which number will come? 52 and 50. Next, here is four number. These numbers then descending order: 15, 19, 20, 12. So remember children, biggest number always welcome the first. Okay, so 20 is the biggest number. Yes, good. Okay, now tell me children, next, which number will come? Yes, 19. 19 after 15, then 12. So 20 is the biggest and 12 is the smallest number. Next, look, here is four number: 9, 6, 4, 10. So which number will be which number is the biggest number, children? Yes, 10. And which number will come after 10? Yes, 9. 9 after 6, then 4. So here is 10 is the biggest number and 4 is the smallest. So keep watching this video, everyone. Bye.